In a diaphragm instrument, the high and low pressure ports are completely isolated from each other. There is no bypass, and therefore they are best suited for air or gas along with liquids. Any variation in pressure is sensed by the movement of a diaphragm magnet in a precision bore against a calibrated spring. A rotary pointer magnet located close to the internal magnet outside the pressure body follows the movement of the diaphragm magnet and indicates differential pressure on the dial as such.